let's play Skyrim, starring Reyna. And I'm here inside of Brinewater Grotto, getting my revenge on the Blackwood Marauders who cheated me of my take of the goods and so forth. I think I explored this little area. I don't look like there's anything over here except the sack with some crap in it. You know, they really need to make sacks and barrels have more interesting loot than that. Otherwise, most people, I think, don't even bother. Unless they're just dirt poor, like at the very beginning of the game. Now, just for thoroughness, I'm going to go this way. Make sure that I've explored this area and doused this light. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay. And I didn't. And then I did a torch, which I doused, took, whatever. Now I can proceed. I left, okay, Demi, I don't know if that was picked up on mic. My stomach just gurgled. Let's see. Torch. Awfully foggy in here. Wonder what this is. Ew! Stinks! Yeah, we know what that is. Yes, someone is here. Your death is here. This is payback for cheating me of my cut of the money. It's not wise to cheat someone like me. After all, I killed the leader of the Dark Brotherhood. I am going to destroy the Dark Brotherhood before too long. It's still on my list. I'll get... Oh, Ebony War Axe of the Inferno. Woo! Nice. I'll take all that. Tomato soup. Torches. Oh. I am getting pretty sleepy. Kind of risky, I guess, to sleep in here, but okay. Yeah. Boom! I just like you did that. Potions. Just And then we basically come full circle, right? Looks like. Here, up top, before I go over the bridge. Still. Wait for him to calm down.
Must be my imagination.
Two down.
What was that?
Nothing here after all.
slightly thirsty. Well, I will slightly drink some water. I'm betting I'm a bit peckish as well. Because I could have a bit more.
I know I heard something. I guess I was just hearing things.
Hidden. Dang it. Didn't mean to do that. Not gonna wait. Okay, I'm hidden again. Let's see here. Who will be my next target? I think I will go back up top. I'm the ghost of your death.
I don't know.
Poison on my bow. That's what I think I'm gonna do. Let's see. Damage health. I'll use this one. Dwarven poison, dwarven bow freezing. Yes. Well, I like the look of that shield, but it's a heavy, heavy, and I don't want heavy. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to search the body. Oh, I do need some wood. Actually, not really. I think I have quite a bit of firewood. Let me stop that. Search this guy. Take his... Stamina and Cherim's heart increases my smoothing. Sure, this bow is still poisoned. No, it's not, so I'm gonna re-poison it. Let's see,
Must have been nothing.
A bit peckish, huh?
Be my imagination. Someone there? Nothing here after all.
Back asleep, dude.
Guess I was just hearing things.
Yes. Back to bed. It was just a bad dream.
Anybody there? Nothing here after all.
Make sure my dagger is charged. I I thought it was charged, but I guess it wasn't. All right. Chesky. Water dripping down here. Why would you want to sleep here? Makes no sense. Hargar's journal. Jerry is up to something big. He wouldn't tell me exactly. All he said was, it'll be just like the good old days before the cave-in sealed your boats in there. We can't send our ships out of here anymore. What is he hinting at? He wants to know what loot we have saved up. I don't care what he says. I'm not telling him anything about my stash. It stays down there where it's safe. I can't imagine he'd ever jump in this murky water, let alone swim down to the sunken boat. Wait, hold on a second. Jerira is like an Argonian. They like water, don't they? Why would water bother him? Anyways, back to the journal. It's on. Jerira and his sister Deja have something cooked up. All they need is a scapegoat. I wonder where they'll find someone dumb enough to do what they say. There's bound to be someone out there who will. Yeah, like me, evidently. Oh well. Let's see, it takes potion. Not thirsty, slightly tired, and sober. Well, Mr. Captain, get out of that bed. Come on now. Don't give me a hard time. Get out of the bed. I'm gonna sleep in it. And peckish. Let's take care of that. Peckish. You can have a bit more. No longer thirsty. Here. We'll search this guy. Right. Nothing of interest. these bodies. I'll take the money off of you. More money. I did not want to sit in the chair. But since I'm sitting here, I'll take some food. And I didn't mean to pick up the book either, but since I did, I might as well take it, right? Money. Alright, let's see. So evidently there's some loot in the water. Don't really want to get wet! Of course it's warm here in the cave. Well, fairly warm. Well, here goes nothing. Robes of Restoration, Dwarven Armor of Illusion.